I'm Autumn Marie, and you're watching Buster HR Johnson on YouTube.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's this match. Looking for your IIHC heavyweight title. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first the challenger, Big Red. And his opponent, he is the reigning and defending IIHC heavyweight champion, KAYATE!
Trying to sneak one in, get the 1, 2, 3 quick. There's a big red that drops him. food up a big red. Red talking around his man. Picking him up by the mask. Elbow. That guy takes those out onto the floor again. Tells him right out. Red right on his heels. Goes right on the floor with him. Right in the face of the fans. He's trying to move out. Red pounding away on Kaite out on the floor. Big Red. He's setting up on the apron. We've seen this before. Got the head hanging off. He backs over in the corner. He comes back with a big boot out right to the side of the head. Red pulls up four moves into the steel. He grabs Kaite and goes in. What? Reversal by Kaite. Red Kaite goes into the steel pole. Kaite back up in the ring. Red's laid out on the floor. Rocker is out here. Kaite is up in the middle. Kaite, Kaite don't even know he's there. He set up. There's Kaite. Rocker back out of the ring. I'm not sure if Kaite ever knows what hit him. Rocker out here sticking his nose in it. A massive thing concerning. There's a cover. One, two, three. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a new IIC heavyweight champion, Big Red. Red wins the title thanks to Chris Rocker coming out here and super kicks Kaite down and had to rip his back. Big Red steals the title.
Move out the way, Doc.